Pasquia County family was moments away from moving into this home where they wanted to raise their family, but it went up in flames.
We didn't even get to unpack.
Stephen and Dee Dee Collett say they were moving into this home south of Muldrow on East 1140 Road.
You know, because it's been cold this past few nights, so we just threw everything in there in piles, you know, boxes, bags.
The Colletts were at the doctor's office with their two small children waiting on the electric company to turn on the power.
We were waiting for the power to be turned on, and when we got it turned on, we lost it all.
And there's our deep freezer over there, and there's the stove.
Muldrow fire officials say when the electrician turned on the power, something around the stove ignited, shooting flames through the home. The Colletts received a phone call from a family member that their home was gone.
I had to pull over on the side of the road for a second and you know, get everything together.
When we pulled in, we was like, really, it's actually gone.
Now the Colletts are sorting through what's left.
All their toys, clothes, everything.
I just bought her a brand new bed from Walmart. We didn't get to put it together yet. Still in the box.
The Colletts are working with the Red Cross and will stay in a hotel, but it's not the same as this home where they had dreamed of raising their family.
No.
Not for babies.
The Colletts say they're now looking for a new home that they can rent or move into until they can figure out what to do next. For right now, they'll be working with the Red Cross in Sequoia County.